Let's do the example sum, page number 46. Find quotient and remainder 53,675 divided by 8. We ask how many 8s will make 5? The answer is none, because our first digit is lesser than the divisor. So we have to group the first two digit numbers, that is 5 and 3. It becomes 53. Now we ask how many 8s will make 53. So 8 ones are 8. Like that we have to count up to 53 or above. So we have to count 7. 8 sevens are 8 sixes are 48. And then we have to subtract now. So we have to write the symbol. Now we have to write 6 on top of the 3, because we had skipped our first digit. So we should not write here 6 on top of the 5. We have to write on top of the 3 on the line. Exactly on top of the 3. Then we have to subtract. So now 3, it's possible 3 minus 8? No. So we have to take length from 5. So it becomes 13. And from 13 minus 5, minus 8 is equal to 5. Now we have to bring our next digit. We have to bring our next digit down. So it becomes 56. Again we have to ask how many 8s will make 56. Now we have to count 8 tables. Now 8 sevens are 56. Now again we have to subtract. So 0 minus 56 minus 56, it becomes 0. Now what is our next digit? Our next digit is 7. That we have to bring down. Now it becomes 7. So it is, now it's possible, because our digit is lesser than the divisor. So we have to, so what we have to do? We have to count 8 zeros are 0. 8 zeros are 0. Then we have to subtract again. So 7 minus 0, 7. Then what is our next digit? That is 5. We have to bring down our next digit, that is 5. So it becomes 75. Now we ask how many 8s will make 75. So we have to count 8 tables. That is 8 nines are 72. Now again we have to subtract. So it is 5 minus 2, that is 3. And 7 minus 7, 0. So our answer is 3, which is known as remainder. So, and our quotient is 6,709. That is our answer for this sum.